pair of pants. Wait, is there a life cycle? That's why I got curious. That's why I search and search and search and find this video. Life cycle of a pair of pants means. First, the demand is ripe as a cotton. It takes about 0.7 kilograms of cotton for just one pair of jeans. And this amount of cotton can take 10,000 liters of water to grow. Next, cotton is picked and strained into a yarn. Next, second, we have to dye the yarns into beads, chamber, color, blue. This dye could contain the toxic chemicals. Third, sheet. Lastly, there is the bean into a sheet. Then it's cut and sawed into a bean. Lastly, we add buttons, zippers, and rivets to finish the jean. Jean making can be dangerous for people who is working for it. There can be some toxic chemical in the dye, and they could use dangerous sprays to make this stains. So we have to buy more used jeans, and we have to wash them only once a year, 10 times. Thank you very much for my attention.
What happens if you use jeans and trash?
If you trash it, it mostly goes to landfill and it's gonna pollute. And the plastic, there's a little bit of plastic in jeans which goes down to the soil